The city has agreed to send us 5 dozen guardsmen.
Not raw recruits. With luck, they'll know which end to grip a sword by.
At your service.
Inquisitor.
Scout Harding.
We're on the outskirts of Sarnia. This is what's left of the town. The lucky ones got out before the river froze over. The rest, penned in by Fade Rifts and Red Templars. We're the first friendly face they've seen in a long, long while.
Are you all right?
Me? I'm sorry. You didn't need to know that.
Here I come to say...
That's why we love you. The Red Templars have been mounting frequent attacks. They won en Place du Lion. Bad. Let's get out there and take it back from...
This might interest you, sir.
What is it?
See for yourself, sir.
Sight.
Oh, how could you have dropped it? Foolish, clumsy girl. Mama trusted the ring to you, which...
Come, lad. I've been so much.
Michel de Chauvin at your service. Lady Vivienne?
You aren't a simple Orlesian soldier, are you?
No. I was once Empress Celine's champion, but I am now disgraced. The Empress wants nothing to do. Despite all, I have a strong arm, a stout heart.
You could serve the Inquisition.
I appreciate the offer, Inquisitor, but I hunt a demon. This one calls itself Imshael. Imshael is free because I made a mistake. Now that the Inquisition is here, perhaps the Red Templars who guard the keep can be routed. All I need is one chance. No sign of trouble. Be well, Inquisitor.
Let's go!
bastards, aren't they?
No sign of... Be well, Inquisitor.
Creator, see me kneel. For I walk only where you would be. Stand only in places you would be. Think of the words you place in my
heart. Ah, the Inquisition.
That was generous of you.
I do what I can. I am partly to blame for all this. The Red Templars are here because, fool that I am, I sold them my family's quarry. They've taken every worker. We haven't seen them in weeks. And it's not enough. They keep coming, taking more people. And there's nothing I can do to stop them.
How could you have sold land to the Red Templars?
I didn't know. I swear by Andraste's Spire, they looked like knights, chevaliers. Such pretty speeches. They said they would reopen the quarry, bring employment and trade back to Sarnia. We'd been struggling since the war began. It was good for a time. People went to work, they were paid, then they stopped coming home. After that, the Red Templars stopped pretending.
What do you mean, the Red Templars?
People just disappear. First those who worked the quarry, then they took people from their homes. I don't know why. I just prayed they'd leave me and my family alone.
manner